harpists do this weird hand motion after they pluck the strings.